Millions of phones across the country were all going off at the same time today. It was all part of the federal government's test of the emergency alert system. This is only the second time the government has sent these alerts to mobile phones.